I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Notch's arse from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Hey. Oh, shit.
Yes. Faster. Harder. Deeper. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Fuck, Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it big. Ooh! Carl, you have to be fast and totally ruthless. Not fucking about like in the betting shop.
What? If you hadn't started busting things, would have been sweet.
They had to die because you were slow and stupid. Like a big fat brat that eats chocolates while his father gives nothing to his stepdaughter but stale bread.
What? Where'd that come from?
Enough! I'm not speaking to you anymore.
Trying to kill him?
Will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash, let's get out of here.
Those maricon bastards have our money. That's my money. Please, stupid motherfucker. Carl, you drive, I'll shoot. Come on, move your fucking butt.
Right next to my ear.
You better go back and finish that one.
here.
Idiota. Don't get far without me!
What you waiting around for?
What's your thing now, fool?
You won't get far without me!
Hey, look, well, we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? With?
No, I just want...
You know why I act like this?
No.
It's love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
Asshole!
Damn, what I do now?
You all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music, you all the same. Fuck this, fuck that, well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more. From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you, I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you! Move! I feel good today, like a woman reborn.
Cool, maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really pissed.
Oh, well that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover. I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you're angry at me, Carl. I will try to anger you more often.
Now that, I'm looking forward to.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar, now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. Of course I'm packing you. Oh, shit!
Shit! I did one single job!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank in Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration?
We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come on. peaceable like.
Smash the ATM and get as much cash as possible.
I think give up! You're surrounded!
Quick! We haven't much time!
You having fun yet, fool?
Oh, shit!
Shit! I give you one simple chance to eat that!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank in Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another...
Run away!
Smash the ATM and get as much cash as possible!
Give up!
You're surrounded!
Bitches!
Quick! We haven't much time!
No problem, partner.
That's GSF tax, fool. Thank you, stay there. I'm a fucking maniac!
Stop! Take cover!
Thought you might try the back way. We were waiting for you.
Cover me!
Give up! You're surrounded!
Look out, Carl!
Give up, motherfucker!
You two, freeze!
Grab a bike and follow me! Do you think you can keep up with a real woman? What's getting you?
How we do?
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need to pay.
You revolt me. You make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. Carl, you crazy. I love you. There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize
She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families, Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsie Moo. But my friends call me Wootsie. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
There's something real strange about that dude, man.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Thank you.
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
You've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? To prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
For you! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us! For me and you!
It's too late! I don't love you no more! I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This, Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
No, I could take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
You not see me?
You had the unfair advantage!
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go! Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye!
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
Cool, homie.
Peace. I've got everything you need, Lone Traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You the one deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
right-wing assholes.
I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you. What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I wanted the races. Holla at y'all later. Any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit! Can you shoot?
Shoot? I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. Well, I heard about this dude snorting it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo!
Jesus! We screwed! When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most. But getting old...
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
My new car! There she is, brother. San Fierro, city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
Baby?
Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Blow out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you. Whoop.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer. Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines. Till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit, but the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Hey man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th Year 11, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents. Crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor.
What you like, bro?
This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Danang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious. Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Because I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone.
What we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look. Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in Kings.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
What?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Doherty. I'll see y'all later.
Okay, next stop, cop station downtown.
What? You out your mind? Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay. But you're starting to freak me out with all that space shit, man.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop, but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path.
Look, what's going on, True? Who was him dude?
Don't go there.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in the Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way.
You know how to draw.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James. Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
Sup?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes.
Come on, Carl, get the fuck in!
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that.
Come on, Carl, get the fuck in!
Okay, we here.
A week of hard work, and we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Caesar, this Jethro, Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Orale, let's get to work.
Hey! Hey, Carl, look! I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no account.
No, idiot! Property!
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Hey, man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.